The marker says it's behind us, but I could have swore I saw one up here. What tower have you already got? Can't be. What's that? I could have swore I saw a shrine while we were gliding, but I don't see it. Icy meat. That was a good haul. Oh, there's not a trick to this one. Thank you. a hell of a way to do things. So, white and kind of dreary over here, and you can actually see it's green over there. I think I already see it. Tell me that's just in an ice block and that's not an ice palace. Caught it. Oh, we'll freeze. Oh, he died. cold. Alright, this time I'm gonna try it with an explosive. Just because I don't see why that shouldn't work, and it should actually deal some more damage. Right? But it didn't stun him. Are you about to refreeze? Huh? What's this? Do I fall it? We're clearly hitting it, and it's definitely... How is that not something I do something with? So weird. How is this didn't drop hearts and breath of the wild, did they? I don't remember them dropping hearts. They dropped gems. Sapphire. That's gonna head green now. There. It'd save us a little bit of foot travel. Probably very much unnecessary. I know I've said before. Hide here for the rest of our lives. It'll be just the two of us locked in here forever at this rate.
Oh?
Hey, it seems like it's got quiet out there all of a sudden. So it was a quest for me to get rid of the bokoblins. Oh. Is there somebody there? Maybe someone's come to help. What are you saying? Why would anyone help us? This place is crawling with monsters. Huh? The monsters. I can't hear them anymore. Come on, Jogo. What's taking you so long? Quick, you gotta unlock the door. Oh, okay. You defeated the monsters. Thanks for helping us. We took a break in here, in this vacant house, to get away from the cold. And before we knew it, monsters had us surrounded. Hey, you should be sure to thank him nice and proper like. I still can't believe you came to help us. You really did save us, you know. Ever since the upheaval, they've been more and more monsters. We were trying to be careful, but...
Oh!
I don't know how to thank you enough, but please, take this. Ooh, spicy. Ah, but it doesn't feel like it's thanks enough. Not for someone who saved our lives. Oh, hey, I got an idea. Mister, do you know anything about sealed Of course you are. You hauled yourself to this place covered in snow, so you gotta know a thing or two about shield surfing. Anywho, just remember, after you get the shield into position, all you gotta do is jump on it and ride. But of course, there'll be no surfing for you if you don't get some momentum going. It's kind of tricky like that, eh? Ready the sealed shield. That's what I was missing. Okay. Ah, that's right.
Ah!
If you like that shield over yonder, go right ahead and use it. We brought plenty of our own. I may not look like it, but I used to be a professional shield surfer, you know? I heard a rumor there was this legendary surfer somewhere in Hebra Mountains, so I came here looking for them. Well, I didn't know their exact location. Worse yet, I took a break here and ended up surrounded by monsters.
Whoa!
Hey, but if you need to know anything about shield surfing, at least I can help you with that. Anything you don't understand about it, just go ahead and ask me. Now I feel dumb.